So we got Violet Femmes, Add It Up. I have never heard of this group before. When this person told me about this, I was confused. I was like, I don't understand what's going on here. All right. And then finally, I was like, is that a saw? He was like, yeah, it's a saw. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and check this out. I'm gonna do an analysis on it. I've got a lyric video pulled up as well. So I don't know if we're gonna, review that as well, or if I'm just gonna look through the lyrics, like I don't know yet. Let's just go ahead and check this out, y'all. I don't know what to think about this so far. All right. This is, I guess this was just in a different era of rock that I just wasn't a fan of. You know what I'm saying?
Take a look now at what your boy has done. He's walking around like he's number one. He went downtown and he got on a gun, set him. Shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me.
So here's my thing. Aside from their playing, which is Like, it's okay. Their performance, though, is just a bit odd. Oh, right.
And reach for a leg of hope. I said words to memorize, words hypnotize, words make my mouth exercise. Words all fail, the magic cries. Nothing like a sack down in your thighs. Oh, my mama, oh, my mother. I would love to love you, love her. City's restless, it's ready to pounce and go in your bedroom. I'll strike, I'll set. Oh, my mama, mama, oh, my mother. I would love to love you. Giving you a decision to make, things to lose, things to take. This is about ready to cut it up. Say, wait a minute, honey, wanna add it up? Oh, add it up.
That was different. All right, let's go ahead and watch the lyric video. And I need a kiss. Why can't I get just one screw? Why can't I get just one screw? Leave me, I know what to do, but something won't let me make love to you. For just one day. My
mama, oh my mom. Have you kept your eye on your son? I know you've had problems, you're not the only one. When your sugar left you on the run. So oh my mama, mama, oh my mom. Take a look now, look what your boy has done. He's walking around like he's number one. He went downtown and he got all my guns. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy, but don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. Don't shoot, shoot, shoot that thing at me. You know you got my sympathy, but don't shoot, shoot, shoot that. Affairs. Share a smoke, make a joke, grasp and reach for a leg of hope. Words to memorize, words hypnotize, words make my mouth exercise. Words all fail the magic prize. Nothing I can say when I'm in your thighs. Come on, my mother. I would love to love you, lover. City's restless, it's ready to pounce. Go in your bedroom, ounce for ounce, and oh my mother. I would love to love you, love. The city's restless, it's ready to pounce. Go here in your bedroom, ounce for ounce. I've given you a decision to make. Things to lose, things to take. Just as about ready to cut it up. She said, wait a minute, honey, I'm gonna add it up. I'm gonna add it up.
Okay, guys, so I finished, you know, watching the entire lyric video, was still confused. I read through the lyrics and was still like, I have no idea what is going on with this song. Alright, so then I read the about section on Genius. Alright. There's perhaps no song that better encapsulates teenage angst and sexual frustration than Add It Up, the second song off the Violent Femmes debut album. It is a brutally honest rant that resonates with everyone. In it, Gano describes the frustration that comes with not being able to get one. The angst that comes with being told not to do something just because you are young. The way rebellion makes you feel. And how it can all bring an adolescent to insanity, bordering on suicidal ideation. This is what defines their first album, a brutally honest exploration of teenage psyche. Now, here's the thing though. The adults telling him that he needs to wait, they're not wrong. And it is really odd to have this type of reaction to that. Alright. You know, you have your whole life to, you know, to experience these types of things. You know, I think in, for anyone experiencing this type of feeling, therapy and medication is what I would suggest. Go to a doctor. In all seriousness, go and talk to a professional. All right. what my interpretation would be, there are a lot of underlying issues going on here than just that. You know, just frustration of not being able to do certain things should not cause you to have these types of emotions. All right. So that's my analysis on that. So, all right. That's it for now, y'all.